Hi there. This video will show you how to design on a collapsible magnetic rigid box Dieline template. While adding your design to the Dieline template, it can be helpful to refer back to the collapsible magnetic rigid box orientation guide to see how you should place your design elements. To show you how to add your design to a collapsible magnetic rigid box Dieline template, let's use this PackMojo box as a base and add some additional elements. As you can see, this box has a different background color on the inside and outside of the box, as well as logo and text elements on several panels. Magnetic rigid boxes are made using pieces of grayboard and substrate materials that are glued to the board. Make sure not to add your designs to the main board. Instead, the collapsible magnetic rigid box is made using 6 sheets of substrate that you will need to add your designs to. By referencing the orientation guide, we can see that there is 1 substrate for the exterior of the main board, 1 for the interior, 1 pair for the left and right walls facing out, and 1 pair for the left and right walls facing in. Let's begin by designing the exterior of the box. For the top lid of the box, the design stays in the same orientation as the document. However, for the back of the box and the bottom, we will have to add our designs inverted. When adding your designs, please remember to account for bleeds, meaning artwork at the edge should extend beyond the die line. The front flap refers to the front side of the box when it is closed, and the front wall refers to the front side of the box when it's opened. The front flap contains the magnetic closure which is secured to the front wall. The designs on these panels will stay in the same orientation. To design the interior of the box, most of the panels will be in the same orientation. The only panel that will need to be inverted is the interior of the front wall. To add your design to the side walls, make sure to reference the Dieline orientation guide. For both interior and exterior side walls, you can ensure you're looking at it in the right orientation when the edge with the tab sticking out in the middle is downwards. This should make adding your designs much easier. Keep in mind that due to the composition of the collapsible magnetic rigid box, there will be some areas that will be hidden. For example, the triangle at the end pieces of the sidewall exterior will actually be hidden because it will be glued to the main board. There will also be certain spots that will be hidden once the box is assembled. For example, this other small triangle on the sidewall exterior will have an adhesive attached to it that will be used when assembling the boxes. When you're done designing, double-check it with the Dieline orientation guide to make sure that everything is in the correct location and orientation. To learn more about adding logos, vectorizing text, or embedding images, click on the link in the description or head to our website for more design tips. Happy designing!